too. Now, I'll beat you to Mr. Allen here fair and square. That don't mean you wasted your time. How about you help me take him in? You came too damn quiet for my liking. My gut says there's trouble coming. I'll see you get your share. I'll take that as a yes. Now stick close. Or there's space up here if you want to ride with me. Word of advice, don't listen to a damn word he says. Liable to twist the mind, these crank types. Let's go. You've already come for my brother and sister, have you not? Dear Obadiah and Bethany, and do you think I am their leader? Oh, my dear child, so little you know. You think we're insane, don't you? Don't worry, I won't be offended. My parents thought that, so did my wife. I'm sure the whole world thinks we are quite mad. My friend, look around you. The world burns. Mankind consumes itself in greed and rage, and we who choose another path are insane? We who seek to flee the sinking ship? Tell yourself that if you can. You're not like the rest, I think. You're not like the mutton-headed fool driving this wagon. He thinks only of his next meal, his next whore. And he'll eat and whore himself into his meaningless grave. You'll hand me over to die today, I know that. But I forgive you. I absolve you. After I'm gone, I perceive that you don't understand. Perhaps if you ever take my place, you could be the greatest among us. Do you think on that?
You see? They cannot be without me. I knew it!
Did serve the shepherd unawares. And the promise was fulfilled.
Generations pass, and the next shall be called forth.
We're almost there. Thank you for your service.
Squirrely feller, ain't he? Anyway, much appreciated, friend.
You delivered us our outlaw. Put him in the cell and let him sweat. There's your piece of silver.